Hello, I'm Atova, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Highfleet. It's the next video on our new run. We're left off here. Doesn't really give us much. That. Anyway, so I've been wondering where to go next, and I think intelligence is key. At the minute, our fleet's in a good state. We've got fuel. Do we have any missiles left? Yeah, we have some missiles. If we come across anything, I'm just going to turn our radar on, and then we're going to head here, I think, because intel's key. I'm thinking about going here, then possibly here if fuel allows. If it doesn't, we might fill up here, then just come back on ourselves a little bit, and maybe even try and pick up another ship. Now, I did have a report of a strike group over here a while ago now, so let's just take our time to try and get this. Now, just taking it slow. Radar emission. Now, I'm told, I've heard, if something's on here, it's very likely to be an enemy. I've heard transports don't really show up on this, so we're picking up a radar signal. Let's skip that. Let's turn our radar off, and we are going to change course. No point taking unnecessary risks. We don't know what we're dealing with, although it is getting closer. So now we're 90 degrees now, so it looks like someone's coming down here. Really need this strike group. This not strike group. Yeah, my strike group. We need this to hit this quietly. Well, that didn't work. 99%. That was a 99%. So maybe they had one of these on. Don't know what killed that. Okay. If we can get fuel, we'll get fuel, and then need to get out of here. Repairs are good. I wish we had some way of knowing what we've already done to this on this screen. Guns. Okay, we've got a heat target now. I think I'm gonna fire a missile. Now, that's coming 120 degrees. Excuse me. So I'm gonna put this about there. Oh no 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 no, I didn't mean to do nuclear. Where the missiles come from?
Attention, visual contact.
Gonna fuel. Straight out of there. I'm thinking here first.
Warning, radar emission detected.
If they're following us, they might carry on that path. Hopefully this gives us a nice seven something, 8:32. Let's guess this one. Amethyst heading east, northeast, carrying weaponry, require arrival. Damaged. Okay, I think we managed to sneak in there. Okay, that should help us with repairs. Really? Wow. Oh my god, two signals. Okay. Another signal. Son of Sayadi Alshia wants to meet. Thinking Agatash maybe. We'll try and get that one. No, what? that guy is. Oh, I'm not a fan of this because we've got incoming. But we need to refuel. So I might as well try and repair these a little bit while we're refueling. This is the one that's really damaged. I put them on the wrong pad. Ship dodge faster, where are you? Some human is suffering from burns. Find some dealers. Too long. It's cheap here, but I don't think we've got long here. Last thing I need here. I said I'll get the point in these because, like, pretty much everything I turn on, unless there is something that can avoid them. I'm gonna slow the fleet down. Oh, give us a break. There's a bonus. I think we did get the sudden strike actually. I think there was just a transport there. Go on, hit that. Yes. Dodge them. Excuse me. Throat today.
Attack!
Yeah. They're incoming again already. Don't have time. We have got a lot of money. More missiles, that's a good idea. I think we're dealing with this well. Expecting less than an hour. Travel speed 110. Heading somewhere, please. Obtain galvanized pipes. Heading. That's the bit we need. Thermal signature.
Attention, new target on the radar.
It's a transport. What have I got that's really fast? You're in the best shape. Get one. Oh, we've got to get that. Come on. Oh, so close. We fire two. Nice. I'm just gonna go pick that one. Stay away from you. Let's get this done quick. It's going down. Nice. Anything to do with fuel? Here quick. Which fuel have we got? Enough to get out of here. Yep, the founders. See. No, I thought that's missed. Wonder, can we land and hide? Good. Any more? Didn't see that side. Yep. Oh no. Can't catch a break here. To fight this. Right. Concentrate. Yeah, good. Focus on the bottom one. firing at me. Then I've got to use it for a little bit of cover.
Fuel,
30% fuel starting to retreat. Fuel. Good job, you're out of there. Long. Yeah, he's a bit rubbish. I think I retreated that by accident. You got any weapons? I've got to get you out of the battle, lad. Have any weapons either? Oh, why is the retreat changed? Come on. Oh, these are my missile carriers, aren't they? I didn't think. Just don't overheat the engines. Come on. Just get out. Get out. Time to repair. Officers charging, juggering, yeah. Don't want slave trading. We just need to fill enough.
Warning, radar emission detected.
Strike group's on its way. There's the aircraft carrier. 21 minutes ago. I've got no missiles. Big time. I know. Where are you coming from now? It's got to be Aktash. These have to.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Oh, I've got spotted again. Thinking it might have been better going back to a base we'd already took. Like, we need to get these repaired as soon as possible. Can't believe they know where we are. Oh, excuse me. I'm calling it here for this episode. I'll have a think what I can do to get out of this. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.